this morning, and I got my head held high and my feet back on the ground, trying to get back to the place where I left my heart.